Yeah, I'm happy. I'm blessed. Lucky. Call it what you want. I'm just happy that I get to show my son something that went down into history. Nobody could take that gold medal away from me. Records go by, but medals stay, so I'm happy. You know, I felt the wind a little bit. I got out pretty hard like I normally do. And I maintained the backstretch so I can have something coming home, and that's kind of what I did.